the most of the Holy Week break to spend time with their loved ones. But thanks to social media, fans are given a peek on how and where they spent it. More this report.
For a few days, local celebrities broke free from their busy schedule, choosing to spend time with family and close friends during the Holy Week. Comedian Vice Ganda visited his grandfather in La Union while vacationing with friends. It was family bonding time, meanwhile, for Carmina Villaruel and Zoren Legaspi. The couple and their twins enjoyed swimming under the sun at their rest house in Batangas. Also in Batangas, Deal or No Deal host Luis Manzano and his girlfriend Jeneline Mercado went diving in Anilao with other couples like Billy Crawford and Nikki Hill, and Ia Villana and Drew Arellano. Kapamilya sweethearts Bea Alonzo and Zanjo Marudo, on the other hand, chose the exclusive island resort of Amanpulo to enjoy the summer heat. Angelica Panganiban and John Lloyd Cruz, meantime, chose another private island in Palawan to spend quality time. Calling it the best summer ever, Angelica also referred to John Lloyd as love in the photos. For Showtime host Ann Curtis, it was an out-of-the-country trip as she attended the wedding of her boyfriend's sister in Sri Lanka. Vong Navarro, meantime, visited Ryan Banks' hometown Korea with his kids. They even met up with former ABS-CBN actress and now Korean pop star Sandara Park. Queen of all media Chris Aquino, who left for Europe with her kids just days after announcing she was quitting showbiz, took the time to visit churches in France. Monica Magpantay, ABS-CBN News.